Okay, so we only have two requests left to do. So let's see, riot stopped. Let's do this one. There's a gang of zombies spreading viruses on the TV station. They're mad because they lost the N1. I can't handle them alone, so if you can help me, meet me at the station lobby. What a bunch of sore losers. Oh my god. Alright, so by train station, I'm assuming it's the one at Beach Street. So that's where I'm headed. Okay, no. Okay, damn it. I don't know where the hell I'm going. Nope. So you said train station. Now I'm just gonna go back to Salab and reread that thing. Cause unless it was this guy? Nope. That thing clearly say train station. I'm hoping it's not the like cyber train station or something. Meeting station, TV station lobby. Oh, wow. I'm an idiot. Wow. Okay, so damn it, no. Buy another ticket. Yes, beach pass. Okay, so the meeting place is actually the TV station lobby, not train station lobby. I don't know where the hell I got that it was train station. So okay, so he must be this guy. Yep, I guessed correctly. Okay, I think the knives were uploaded from a jack endpoint. Well, no, duh. There are three of them. I want you to teach them all a lesson. It's a bit embarrassing, but I was sent from Xylab to stop them. Well, guy, you suck. You should be fired. Okay, so now I have to go search for these assholes. Okay. I was just trying to check where the hell I could jack in. And I think there's something here, actually. Yes. Boom. Got a rig up. Okay, and I know we can't jack into that, so now let's go up. No. Must be some place that we can jack into up here. Okay. Actually, I think it's this thing right here. Yep. We can jack it into that. And I believe there's a Navi in here that we can fight. I mean, there should be. Okay, so we got Mr. Data. Another rig up one. Yes. And look, yeah, there he is. Wow. Girlfriend dumped like he was a pussy. Damn. Okay, this kind of sucks. So I got this stupid mole over there. Damn it! I hate that stupid mole. So much. Alright. Luckily, I got the middleman chip. So. Ah! No! I moved to. Damn it! Bunch of crap. Oh my god. Alright, all that's left is that goddamn Momogra thing. Stupid mole. Come on up. Come on up, bitch. Alright, I really have to be behind him so I can hit him with Roll. Oh, it doesn't take him out, goddammit. Come on, Roll. I'm counting on you. Oh, wow, I did not know that could damage him. But, yeah, what the hell not. You probably got the other air grab. But, too late for that. Hurry up. Hurry up, I'm about to kill you. Boom, there you're dead. Alright, so that's one down, two more to go. Alright, so do we have an unlocker? Yes, we have an unlocker. Yes, I will use the unlocker. And let's see what we get. We get a Navi customizer program. But I'm not. See, I should. No, screw it. I don't know what I was trying to read that. And yeah, we're jacking out now. Should I install that program right now? Nah. Alright, let's go. And I believe there's one right here. There should be. And let's see here. Where is he? There has to be one in here. Okay. And yep, there he is. Okay, so I kind of understand why this guy's pissed. Yeah, they even finished the N1 Grand Prix, so yeah, I'd be pissed too. Okay, that works too. Yeah, why not? Get some extra damage on this guy. But he's still gonna be annoying as hell. Come on. Alright, I got him. So that's great. And yeah, finish him off with Gutsman, because Gutsman's just pro like that. Watch. Wow! Just destroyed him. Yes. So that's two down. One more to go. And yep, I knew this Mr. Dead here. Let's see what it is. Fire Rat on H. That's actually a pretty strong chip, but I have no use for it because I have no fire based chips to set it off. So let's just look for the final Navi. Can I check into this? Okay, never mind. Let me check this cart. Okay, no. It's a script. Okay, interesting storyline right there. Where the hell is the other guy? Where is he? I'm just gonna walk around everywhere. Let's see. Damn it. Actually, I'm going back upstairs. Maybe I can jack into somewhere in here. Okay, no, not there. Yep, right there in the corner. All right, and let's see what we find here. This is the editing comp, and no more unlockers. Let's see what these guys have to say. Damn, it must be a great soap opera. Oh crap, what the hell is this? I think these are the things they have to like destroy. Yeah, you have to like destroy them both at the same time. That sucks. What? Boom, there you go. Those things are very tricky. You have to like destroy them both at the exact same time, or else they just regenerate. Nice, I got an HP mem. And wow, I was fairly confident there was gonna be someone here. And my voice just cracked. Oh, what was this? We're in the internet. Holy crap. Cowardly Navi of the Bubbles holds the key. That means we have to beat Bubble Man, I think. But we already did, unless he's talking about Bubble Man V3 or something. Oh well, I'm out. Well, I should just check out. Yes, we're checking out. Okay, so I have no idea what this last guy is. So, yeah, let's go talk to this guy out here again. Okay, yeah, we're still missing one. Where the hell is he? Why the hell can I check in there? Alright. I can't check into that. Oh, snap. Can I check into this? Nope. Oh, look at me. Look where I'm at. Yes. Well, now I know about this. Alright, so I... Damn it, why the hell can I check into anything? Idiot, get off. Whoa, calm down, sir. I'm Lan Hikari. Fuck you. Okay, these guys are idiots. So yeah, I'm just messing up the stage right now. But where the hell is this last guy? I'm about to just rage. Maybe he's outside. Somewhere outside. Hopefully he's in here. Alright, so let's see, Mr. Data. Another HP program. And yes, he's out here. Shut up, you whining bitch. Like, why the hell do all these goddamn bastards have Momogros in the back? Well, actually, this is called a Momogro, because it's like the second strongest one. So, yeah. Might as well. Can't do anything with it, so yeah. Alright, come on. Damn it, that sucks. Yeah, this kind of sucks. Alright, Metal Man. Come on, Metal Man. Don't fail me now. Yes. And I'm gonna speed this part up, because I can. And I still get nothing. I need to get at least Guts Man. Oh, this works too. Because now I got my area back, so yeah. Come on. Come on. Come on, guy. Come on, stupid mole. Bah! Completely necessary overkill. Because I really hate those moles. Alright, so I'm guessing that was it for here. So, yep, we're pretty much done with request number 3. Alright, let's see what he's gonna give me. Got a tally. Don't know exactly what the hell that is, but must be important if we received it. And I believe it's a key item, so I can't use it. Alright. Damn it. Messed up. Damn it! Get the right ticket, Lan! There you go. Now we're going back to Scilab and finishing off the final request. Alright, so here it is. The final request. Gathering data. Looking for someone important data. I lost. I can't talk much here. Come to the teacher's lounge at ACDC school. Accept this job? Of course. This is the final one that we have. So, let's go. Alright, ACDC town. And off we go. Alrighty. I thought I spotted something, that's why I stopped. But, must be this guy. Yep. Alright, let's go. Vanish. He was carrying health data about the students. I can imagine anyone could use it for anything bad, but it's private data that shouldn't be allowed outside. I would like to find a Navi and bring back the... something data. It had. Try researching the Scilab area. So, okay, I will, sir. Yeah, I believe Dex is the one that has the shortcut to Scilab. No, he doesn't. Yeah, he's the one that has the shortcut to Scilab. So that's where I'll be going. Okay, here we go. Damn it, so close. So close to making it without running into any viruses. Damn you. Okay, so we're in the Salab area. Now let's go search for this guy. This, missing Navi. And I'm gonna first check the underside of Salab 1. Because, you know, why not? And let's see here. See. Okay. Oh, I was expecting to get a chip. Oh well. Alrighty, let's go. Mr. Data. 300 zennies. Okay, there's nothing down here. Damn it, come on. Actually, I'm just gonna run away. Hopefully, I can run away. Yes. Alright, so there's nothing here. So now we search Scilab 2. I'm gonna get that Mr. Data that I skipped out earlier. And we got 1,000 zennies. That's good. But leave me alone, stupid viruses. Leave me alone. Alright, let's talk to this guy. Okay, some interesting info. How did I not know that? And these viruses need to freaking leave me alone. Oh my god. I'm gonna try another sneak run. Guess, I mean, I bought them. I might as well just use them up, right? And let's see, nothing there. Just run away. Alright, nothing there. So now we're off to the upper part of Salab 1. Look, Mr. Data. Okay, not bad. And god damn it, stupid sneak run doesn't work worth a damn. Yeah, let's talk to this guy. Well, it sucks for you. He was way too epic. Wait, I should talk to that program. I've not It's the first time I see that program there. So he must be important. Come on, stupid. There it is. Double delete. And you freaking kidding me? Bust level 9 and I. Oh my god. Alright, let's see. Okay, this sucks. So, actually, I'm just gonna go back in here and just take the train. No, actually, never mind. Oh, no. Screw this. That's a terrible idea. So, I'm just gonna go for my PC and then work my way through ACDC area till I find what I am looking for. Yes. Okay, so, off we go to find this missing data.